morning, Hixson, and welcome to Friday. It's Mary Claire here. Happy birthday to Lily B. The drama department's production of Sideways Stories from a Wayside School opens Friday, December 12th, and Saturday, December 13th at 7 p.m. in the Hixson Auditorium. Tickets will be sold at the door for $4. Thank you and hope to see you at the theater. For more information, see Mr. Connors. Today is a B-Day here at Hixson, B for badminton. Have a great weekend and stay tuned for This Week at Hixson.
Stressed, angry, or just need a break?
Ask your doctor about kitten therapy.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Rosalie.
And we have some of this week's bizarre news.
In LA, Purina Tidy Cats and some other big companies founded kitten therapy.
It's basically just sitting in a room full of trained kitties.
Even better, the kittens are on rescues coming from a local shelter.
Almost all the patients tested said that this was the ultimate stress buster.
As long as you don't have allergies.
Well, I'm off to go to the kitten box.
Are you kidding me right now? That was this week's bizarre news.
Hello and welcome to TABLOID, your source of obviously completely true emergency news. We always welcome stories, so if you have one, send it to hixsonhub@wgcloud.org. Anyway, I built an emergency news detector on the boom, so we know if news happens as you watch this. Huh? We got something. I was kind of hoping for that, so
yeah.
It looks like a huge tongue flying through space to lick the moon. Here it is! Huh? I knew I should have put that protective dome on the detector. Luckily, I put some in different places on the moon. END 3, 1, and 6 are out, but the other 7 are fine, right? Huh? More! Let's see. Meteors are coming to hit the moon, 7 of them, and all of the remaining ends are going off. Now I have to put 10 new ends on the moon. That's it. This has been TABLOID with Completely True Emergency News.
Hi, my name is Izzy, and this week Coral couldn't make it, so I have a guest today. The guest is Edward.
Hey guys, I'm Edward, and I'm the greatest person alive. That was weird, and this is Sparkle Time.
So for this week, Edward, what are some movies coming out?
Big Hero 6, Night of the Museum 3, Secret of the Tomb, Red Morning, a horror movie, Poker Night, a horror movie, Annie, American Sniper, Unbroken, Into the Woods, also another horror movie, Dumb and Dumber 2 with Jim Carrey, a comedy, Selma, The Hobbit, The Last Battle, fantasy, and also action-packed. I know Mockingjay of Hunger Games is also out, so you should see it in theaters. I've had great reviews.
Yeah, it seems like a nice movie, but kind of weird. I really don't like Hunger Games.
So sad. This has been fun, but we have to leave.
This has been Sparkle Time. See you next week. Bye!
Bye!
Hi, welcome to Game On.
Destiny sucks.
Yeah!
Powering off.
Hi, this is Gwen with weather predictions. This weekend, it's going to stay up in the 40s, so take advantage of it while you still can. This has been weather predictions. Have a nice weekend.
Hey, what's up, people? I'm Edward, and this is sports. In gym class, there are a lot of people who are liking volleyball, and there are a lot of people who actually play the sport for a team in Webster Groves. There is a volleyball tournament being held soon in the gym for all-stars and champions. If your team wins either tournament, all players will get a certificate placed on their lockers. You probably heard about the Rams and Raiders game from last Sunday, right? The Rams won 52-0, blown out. The Rams will play Washington Redskins this Sunday. Mizzou will play Alabama in SEC Championship tomorrow at 3 p.m. The record, 10-2, will make it 11-2. On a local note, congratulations to St. Louis Rockets Pee Wee A1 team who over the weekend won the gold in the Wild Turkey Day tournament. I'm out.
Hello and welcome to Hixson Motors. I'm Alex Williams, your host.
Last week, we celebrated the 100-year anniversary of Dodge. But today, we are going to talk about a British-made car. And the car is the McLaren 650S. This car has a 3.8-liter V8 engine, producing 640 horsepower, and it has a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. This car's top speed is 207 miles per hour, with a quarter-mile time of 10.5 seconds. If you see this swaggy supercar, take a photo and post it to hashtag HXMotors. That is all for this week. See you next time on Hixson Motors.
Hey there, I'm Colin Chu, and welcome to YouTubeception. It's been a few weeks, and now we're back with this week's special guest, Weather Woman Gwen. Here are a few YouTube statistic facts. 100 hours of video is uploaded to YouTube every minute.
80% of YouTube traffic comes from outside the U.S.
According to Nielsen, YouTube reaches more U.S. adult ages 18 through 34 than any cable network.
Over 6 billion hours of videos are watched every month on YouTube. That's almost an hour for every person on Earth.
YouTube has more than a million advertisers using Google ad platforms, the majority of which are small businesses.
People who use mobile devices to watch YouTube make up almost 40% of YouTube's global watch time.
Next, let's talk about Toe Buskus. He's an American actor, musician, and comedian that's a huge hit on YouTube. He currently has three channels, Toby Games, a gaming channel, Toby Turner, a vlogging channel, and Toe Buskus, a channel he does funny skits and music videos on. Sadly, he's not as active as he was a few months ago, but still, subscribe. Anyway, and finally, here's Gwen to tell you about her favorite YouTuber.
My personal favorite YouTuber is Cry, formerly known as Cryotic or Chaotic Monkey. He makes unique Let's Plays in the Cry Reads, where he uses his magnificent voice to read you scary stories. You should check him out if you like sultry voices and games.
All right, check him out also. If you want to be a guest here on the show, just say something. This is YouTubeception.
Logging off.
Hi guys, welcome to Therapeutic Time with Simon. Today I'll be talking about losing your instrument for band or orchestra. I once lost my instrument. Well, part of it. It was a clarinet. I later found that it was right under my feet. My point is that when you lose something or someone, you should always retrace your steps. This has been Therapeutic Time with Simon.
Hello, and welcome to Freaky Facts, the show that makes you groan, moan, and grow tentacles. It could happen. Fact number one, did you know that vampires are real? A disease known as Renfield syndrome that causes an obsession with drinking blood. It's nasty. Fact number two, did you know that according to studies done by the Imperial College of London, that Wednesday is most dangerous day of the week? Fact number three, did you know that the Burj Khalifa, which towering 2,717 feet, is the world's largest building? It's huge. I'm Barbara, and have a nice day.
Well, it's time for Overexposed, and this week's is Christmas music! Oh!
Carl, calm down! Calm down!
No!
That's all for this week. See you next week in Fairmont, Hixson, and happy holidays!